obviously were going back into the First Division and start thinking and planning for the First Division?
When we beat Leeds at home.
Not till then?
No.
What do you remember of that day in particular?
Well, I remember that day of... We'd won the league and we'd gone into the First Division. But because everybody, like yourself, was saying we're already there, we're already there, it was a bit of a... like a damn squid, really. It wasn't like, you know, when you've won the league and you're playing for one game, and if you win it, there wasn't the euphoria there that was there, because we'd been in such a good position all through the season. And I remember thinking, well, that's it. The boys have done it again, and we're back where they belong in the First Division. But it was a sort of a, like a party, like a dead party at the end of the day.